Hello?
Yep, there I go. I knew it because I went to open the chest. The chest was shiny. And as soon as I touched the chest, I knew.
Rogues.
I can't help you. I'm sorry. I wish I could. And guess what? By the time I spawn back in there, there's going to be right smack dab in the middle of them. That's what I'm saying. Some nights, it just doesn't roll your way. It just doesn't go your way. Just accept it. Your account is temporarily unavailable. We apologize. You know what, Mike? As long as you don't take my character, I'm okay with it. I'm all right. It's good. We good. It's okay. But we're going to try again. Because reasons. It's totally reasons. Totally reasons. Oh my god, if you guys could see the little cord muzzle fuzzle that's going on down here. There's some fun stuff. Alright, I can't wait to see this spawn. Oh, I can't wait to see this spawn. It's going to be magnificent, isn't it? Who's putting money on this one? I'm telling you, I'm betting. You know, I think I've kind of found the way I'm going to be going with a few things. Because I see some things. I'm not necessarily going to involve it here on stream. It's not going to affect anything about here on stream. It's just going to affect a few things Twitter-wise when I do some stuff, so. I've seen some things, children. Sound like three dog now.
Warning, entering dog tone.
Ew, boy. Spawned at the safe house. Okay, cool.
I was honestly figured I was gonna spawn in the middle of like rogues in there.
I think that they thought that they could, I guess, take or shoot me. And I started following them, and they didn't. They stopped at that point. They didn't want none of this.
You know what? I was in a safe house. I didn't even stop to reload anything. Well then.
I'm also pulling some stuff up back on the Twitch.
Welcome everybody. I knew that was gonna go south. I knew as soon as I touched the chest, it was the magic chest. Just cause everything just went. Still not convinced that things won't, because that wasn't even on my map. That was a little bit weird.
At least we got some of the weekly missions.
I guess that's one way to look at it.
There you are. We found you.
I ran by you. I mean, hi. I'm gonna start it. If idiots seem like they're gonna show up.
Chopper is inbound.
Well, even with you here, like, I just don't. I'm not gonna put us through a bullshit extraction. We don't have to, so. I guess if I keep looking at it, it's not gonna make something spawn inside of it, but you know, hell, I'm gonna try. You need grenades. Well, I don't need them, but I like them. And welcome to you all who are just getting here, because that was apparently the magic chest to Narnia, and I don't think this is Narnia, but I mean, it's somewhere.
Item extraction is go. Cargo has been extracted.
13 of 30.
Okay. Looks like the thing the other dude was on back and everything. The shooting station.
Warning. Now entering a contaminated area.
There to be different?
Yes.
Leaving contaminated area.
I don't know. Wasn't really. Oh, we're gonna go down this way. Yeah, something like that. I'm pissed that the little mystery bags on the road aren't showing up for me. Seems very sad. Well, or whatever happens to be inside, because it's not always remains. But it would just be really nice to, you know, kind of know they're there so I know to look for them. Hello, little Barbie.
There we go. Here's the computer. You made it, I think. Yay. Yep, we made it. I don't think I'm going.
This is boss.
On your team is
I'm
down.
Fucking done.
Requires
you know what, guys? I'm fucking done. I'm done. I'm done in the fucking dark zone tonight. I'm done. I cannot do it. I've tried to stay as even-tempered as possible, and I guarantee you if I were not on stream, there would be some major cursing and swearing going on right now. I'm sick and tired of it. I'm sick and tired of earning rank and getting it taken away because some... We're not going to finish it. It's not worth it. Nobody in real life gets hurt. It's just a game. Leave it alone. You know, I'm so pissed right now. I'm so pissed. It's like... I'm just a little bit aggravated. I'm a little bit aggravated. My earrings are not sitting right tonight, which is really weird. They don't normally bother me. Maybe I'm like Pinocchio. The more I bitch, the bigger my ears grow. I don't know. Something like that. Alright, hey, look. You know what I realized? The internet dropped. It was close to 11. I'm totally gonna jinx this now. Well, it's been dropping at like 11, 11:30, and I haven't been able to get it back. So, gang, cross your fingers that that was our drop and we got it back. I'm hopeful because I really do not enjoy the dropping and not being able to close.
Transmissions jammed. Proximity coverage only. Backup activated. System rebooted.
Oh goody, the rogues are like not far from here either. Well, they're up the street, but do not run up here thinking it's clear. I cannot. I can't get to you because I got these guys in front of me, so. Never understand it, so forgive me, because I will never understand it. Where are you going, gamer? I'm following you. I don't want to be in here, but I'm following you.
Let's get out of here for now.
Where are we gonna go? Because...
mission on hard.
As much as I love everybody and I would love to stay all night, my throat is killing me and I need to be up at 7 or 8. So. Because I need to make sure I juice up. So. Get really, 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 really upset with a few things that are going on. A little bit aggravated with some other stuff. What are we doing? Or what's you're driving, yeah. So what are we doing? That's a really pretty building.
I think we've caught a break. Vitaly Chernenko, immunologist. He's holed up at the Russian consulate and he wants extraction. I had no idea he was in New York.
Alright, gang. That's what we're gonna do. I have a feeling they're gonna be level 32s, and... but we'll see. We'll see. It'll be a happy surprise when we get there.
Agent, we're intercepting LMB radio chatter. It sounds like they picked up the immunologist's message like we did. Sweep the consulate and try to locate him. We'll let you know if we ID any likely hiding spots.
How do I say this quickly? Hello, representatives of the U.S. government and the virus relief efforts in Manhattan. My name is Vitaly Chernenko. I'm an immunologist of some repute.
Of some repute. Not repute, just some repute. I mean, I guess, you know, don't toot your own horn too big, but...
inbound on your position.
On the cover to cover. Okay, cover, you silly person. What is wrong with you?
Inbound on your position.
See, and again, I should have gone from cover to cover. Something totally wrong with me right now.
I also want to apologize about the dog show.
Dark zone is dark zone. Dark zone can be a fun place. Dark zone can be so painful you want to pull your own eyeballs out. I have no illusions of it going my way as a guarantee. There are just some nights that are just so much more painful. So much more painful than others, so. I shot the fish tank tonight. Won't be your fault.
Yeah.
grenades thrown at me. I never noticed what you said about the bomb, but like we said the thing.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position. Inbound on your position.
Side. I wanted to know. I had to know. I was curious. Curiosity did not kill the cat this time. It was very surprising. Pretty.
Agent. I'm not sure exactly what to tell you to look for, but Chernenko will have been working somehow, even through this. So, notes, journals, anything like that, be on the lookout, okay?
All right, we'll look. We'll look. What the hell? I'm already stuck here. Might as well. Sorry, I'm trying to see if I can replenish my grenade stash. It's not going so well so far. Ow!
Apparently not the truth. Don't know why you would care about it.
I think of those damn shotguns.
Your shade tech's picking up a lot of hardware. What the hell are the Russians doing with all that processing power?
Well,
under normal circumstances, probably spying. Now, odds are Chernenko's using all those processors to run some analytic models of the virus.
I did.
Attention. Accessing network. Establishing uplink.
We're pulling down his data. What is this, Doctor? It's mapped RNA files. I don't know for what, but it's Chernenko's genomic data by the truckload. Agent, I need that. I need all of it.
I need it all.
Warning. Countermeasures detected. Establishing. Warning. Network privileges revoked.
Where's it gone? Agent, the data's stopped. We've been hacked. Agent, whatever did that to you was Shade Tech, which means there's someone in your vicinity using Shade Tech, which makes them our new target. Reacquire that tech and Chernenko's data with it, any way you see fit.
Nice, that extra health, I like that. Get behind that. Totally get behind that. Hello, pretty filing cabinet. Gives me a grenade.
Accessing security system. Security protocols deactivated. Security doors unlocked.
Grenades are what keep me alive sometimes. Down the corner, down the hall. That was interesting. Oh, look at oh yes, oh yes. Hello, where is your phone? We must have. This is a. You're gonna die. I'm sorry. I'm very sorry if you do die, because I'm up here dicking around. But this is too good. This is too good. Look at him. He's like lean back over here, like, hey, everybody. It's too cute. It's too cute. I can't help it. Look at him. Like, lean back, like, paint me like one of your French girls. No? Okay. What's that?
This tank survived. Both of them.
Ugh, no, I don't want
no.
That. No, actually, I couldn't.
No,
have
that. They did. Oh, this thing didn't survive.
I will take that, though.
Alert. Intercepting transmission.
Coyote 1, this is Hornet, copy?
Hornet, this is Coyote 1, we copy.
My mainframe alarm was tripped, I'm on my way in.
No need, sir. The Russian's locked up in some kind of safe room, but he can't hold out much longer. We have JTF on site, but it's nothing we can't handle.
It's not JTF. I'm on my way, Hornet out.
Okay. to the north.
Inbound on your position.
Call it the fire. Well, you did a good job of stop, dropping, and rolling. Yay! Yay!
You are not U.S. Army! Go away now!
No, but, you know...
Can you make him hear me?
It might be popcorn.
Vitaly, it's Dr. Jessica Candle from New York. We spoke at Innsbruck after your talk. I know you, and you know my work.
Dr. Candle, do you have my notes? Are they safe?
Vitaly, it's okay. We're here to help you. Can you open the door?
Okay.
Nope, because I'm dead.
Tally, what's going on? That was a breaching charge. Move, agent.
You know, if accessing you security like system. $1 million and you don't have a friggin' hidden bookcase wall thingy, I'm so sad for you.
Alert. Intercepting transmission.
I am just sad for
this
you.
This is Hornet Boss. I got Chernenko and I pulled his notes off the server just before the JTF accessed them. We're ready to extract.
Good. How about our friends?
They're close. Permission to engage?
Granted. Let's see what the second wave is made of.
Is that me or this dude looks like he's pledging himself? So,
oh god, hang on now. I gotta go back down for this.
Look at
you didn't
his
have
face.
To push me down the stairs.
Look at his face. He's like,
yeah.
He's happy.
He looks pretty happy about the whole situation. There's actually a big wet spot there as well. I'm just saying. I know it's blood. It's alright.
Sorry about that.
You're electrified. Mwah! It was the best death sound ever. Mwah! Oh, God, I love it. I'm too delighted by it. Keep throwing those. That's just rude. Alright, fun guy who hacks our turrets. I never remember it, but I'll curse about it. And
it now.
technology detected. Syncing with Shade technology. Database accessed. Establishing uplink.
I'm getting the files off that agent's Shade tech. This will take days to analyze, but there's something here. Something scary. It's a good thing I've got this. Not that good. We had Chernenko taken out from under our noses. I've got his notes. I don't need them. At least not yet. Oh, there's so much good data in here.
It's less than the one I have. I don't know what it would do otherwise, so. I think I'm good. I think I'll pass. Thank you. Bump, that's all I'm saying. It's like a fucking drop off, but whatever. Somebody, oh, there's enemies up that way. Surprise. Well, maybe not. Gamer, you're no fun.
Aww.
Alright, we got time for a half hour. Oh, sorry, gang.
Yeah.
Under a half hour, but...
Yeah. I forgot to change it. General Assembly, follow me. We're gonna do it on hard mode. We can rest that shit. And... Change the difficulty. The hard.
So, this is the big one.
Whoa.
LMB's last foothold on the...
That was something. I don't know what my map's doing, guys. I'm sorry. That's...
Island is the last place you'd expect those sons of bitches to hole up. The United Nations. And since nobody's going to pass any sternly worded resolutions to get them out, it's up to us.
We've got ears on their comms and eyes on the compound. Special. And it's clear this is where Colonel Bliss wants to make his last stand.
If we're going to reclaim the UN from those LMB types, step one is getting you past those guns and inside the wall. My people will draw the sentry's attention, mainly by shooting at them. That should buy you enough time to use breaching charges and cut your way inside.
Gimme.
Here's the charges. They're wired, ready, and have enough weight to punch through. A good soldier?
Everything's prepped and ready. We just need you to punch the clock.
Clear the south gate and we'll begin the assault.
Ow, I think that one's hurting my face. Holy shit. No, I didn't enjoy that.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
We shared it.
Need to go grab what's over here.
You always do this. Okay, you survived it that time. I won't give you that, but. Oh my god. I was trying to shoot the friggin' thing, and then I was like, no, and then I was like, no, and then I was like, just no. Can't we just climb up there? Just throw ourselves over. Seems so much easier, so much more time effective.
Here's hoping we see MSG reopen someday. Wait,
nice, nice unwelding, sir.
There's access to the tunnels beneath the UN close by. Once in the tunnels, you'll find the breach site 200 yards north. Leave the JTF squad and go.
Okay, bye-bye. Don't die.
Oh, I forgot how to get up. Yeah, I'm following you now.
Aw, I came here. You really shouldn't.
Aw.
Very much like something I would do. Just, you know, as an FYI kind of thing.
Target location reached. Deploy explosives. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Oh!
I am. What?
I gotta go back up.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Okay, so it's... We can just, yeah, it's like,
inbound on your position.
Wouldn't that be like nut sugar drunk? Nut sugar, that's not cool.
Inbound on your position.
Oh my god.
Rough room tonight, folks.
Taking too long.
We need those turrets turned around and the main gate open. Now!
So many times, I don't know why I didn't. If you want to go up there, that's fine.
go. He will grab to you.
Don't worry about the courtyard. The JTF can hold it. Take point at the General Assembly.
Bliss is your target. Take him down fast.
Way slower job when it's not us they're shooting. I'm a little offended by this. I'm not gonna lie. A little bit. But that's okay.
Bliss is your primary objective, but we believe Keener and the Russian are still in the building as well. I've tasked JTF squads to search for them, but if you see them, don't hesitate.
We get some yellows.
A significant portion of their health, and it did not. I guess maybe they were not close enough, that's probably the short answer, but... Sir or madam, you are being a silly person. Thank you for the shock grenade. I do appreciate that. Really do appreciate that. Alright, well, we gotta investigate this.
Active echo beacon detected.
Make us leave the door open. Jeez, could you take any longer? Activate the echo. This is my pet peeve with this one as well. I don't know, maybe you don't have to, but it seems like you do.
You'd better hear this. Bliss just broke radio silence. We're trying to track him, patching you through.
Flying son of a bitch, Aaron Keener put a knife in our backs. Anyone not on the wall needs to be hunting that traitor and his Russian playmate down. They are not to leave the compound alive. Am I understood?
There is no wall, sir. JTF forces are in the building. Your helo is prepped and you need to evacuate now.
Mother! Right! I'm coming up! Got him! The General Assembly Chamber, go!
Throw my turret. You're a jerk.
Position.
also, this is a spot, like two of the units, so different ones.
Get out. Just standing next to it when it went off. Oh wow.
What did you do?
You slid down the stairs for the win! Oh my god, yes! Bye. Oh no, I wasn't paying attention.
Sir! We've got eyes on a helo over the main building!
That's gotta be Bliss. Fuck! We missed! Agent, we whipped on Bliss, but his command staff might still be in the General Assembly. Head that way and engage!
Refresh the channel if it doesn't do it for you, because we'll finish out this mission. But yeah, that'll be it for the stream tonight. Once this is done, obviously. I don't know what tomorrow night, well, I mean, assuming that everything works, I know what tomorrow night's stream will be, but if it doesn't, I don't know, so. Well, I mean, depending on if that works or not, it stays connected. I mean, working is fine, because I know Hedgie's Xbox works, but it's the connection in that it wasn't working a lot of times we tried to play it, so. That's kind of my,
That's hostiles inbound on your position.
I'm gonna hope. But I keep stopping in mid-sentence because I have to aim, and I'm like trying to pay attention to my shots. I know I'm just.
Okay, now we still have LMB in the building. I need you to.
Sorry to cut in, Captain. Agent, this room contains any intel the LMB has on Manhattan. Find a terminal and download everything. We don't know what we don't know.
Lady's got a point. Better do that.
I use random.
Warning. Incoming hostiles.
Nice to meet you. Telling you.
position.
I changed my mind and run the fuck out of here. Tell your friends. I'm just saying. You might wanna.
Interesting data here. Looks like the LMB had eyes on everyone. There's something weird here. I'll get Rhodes on analysis right away.
The remaining LMB troops are breaking. It's all over but the shouting, so link up with our people in the courtyard. We'll see where we go from there.
That was some crazy shizzles. Gamer. Gonna go grab this ammo. Oh, I just did, but I mean, you know, those two bullets, I mean, you know.
We're still going room to room, but the last LMB effectors are giving up. We've secured UNHQ. It's a damn shame about Bliss. Last eyes we had on his bird, he was going half-assed and full blast heading due south.
Oh, he'll probably be gonna back, trust me, I have a feeling.
Sir! Well, I'll be goddamned. We got a hostile bird over the courtyard. Get to cover now!
I love how he flies just behind that thing so that you can't fucking shoot it from here. Like, nah, I know what you're gonna try to do. Ain't gonna happen.
That helo took out the master turret control, but if you can get the each turret, you should be able to realign them manually. Put some heat on this bastard. Knock out of the sky. Agent, I've got reinforcements incoming. Keep them under pressure and stay sharp.
Wow, I cannot afford to walk past you.
Jesus! Careful, Agent. We still don't know what this thing's capable of. Heads up, you've got ground troops incoming. LMB reinforcements. Watch your back down there. It would be pretty damn helpful if you get those turrets and flip them over to our side.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Shield's almost down.
Those reinforcements. Stay on him, Agent.
You can shoot the boss. I will take a shot.
I don't think I can. I'll try to get to you.
You got him! Put that asshole in the ground! About that, Agent. You just killed the CO of the last organized threat to Manhattan. Wasn't easy, and we lost a lot of good people, but you broke the LMB's back. Nobody's gonna be sweeping neighborhoods telling people join or die at gunpoint. Not without Bliss running the show. Still gonna be squads of them out there, but without the big man, we can handle them every day and twice on Sunday.
Alright, folks. Wow. Do I actually have to? Maybe, you know what? I'm gonna try to see if I can get little grenades out of this. Cause I'm weird like that. Well, that is the end of the adventure for this evening.
Ow.
What did you do?
Be right back.
All right. Say thank you to everybody for hanging out, retweets, and I guess we didn't get to see the magical 69 tonight. Maybe tomorrow night. We'll see, right? The important thing is that, you know, those of you who were here, you were here, and we got to hang out. And, you know, that's the important part. All the rest of it is just numbers. Just numbers. You know, the fact that everybody, you know, when you do come to the stream, that you enjoy it, you know, you feel comfortable, that's super. So, yay for that. And, you know, I know, but I'm glad. Slow and steady, my friends. Slow and steady. We shall build the little community that could.
Hello?
Yep.
Okay.
All right, on that note, I am warping back to the post office. There's gonna be a stream at 8 p.m. Eastern tonight, because it's already past midnight for me. But I won't promise, I did say it would be, but it's conditional on whether or not I can get that stable. So, sadly. We'll cross our fingers, we're gonna hope. Like I said, I'll run a test earlier in the day and we'll see what happens. In the meantime, it's been interesting. It's been an adventure. We can definitely say that. It's been an adventure. So, pat yourselves on the back. Thank you for being amazing. Thank you for spending your time with me. The social media links are there. The link to some other people's Twitters are there. Our Twitters. Twitch is there. Well, there's some other people with Twitters as well. I hope you will enjoy it. I really do. Now, what I'm going to do right now, I'm going to go have a look here and see what's going on. Well, you know what? I'm so enchanting to listen to myself talk. Not really. All right, so what we're going to do... We're going to throw, and I'm going to throw us to host Almighty Rye. So go on over there and show some Rainstorm love, some Geekwad love. And I'm going to pull up our channel to say that's it, that's all. There's a couple links there. And be sure to drop back when you can. And the archives are there on YouTube, so make use of them. Subscribe if you're over there. I mean... You don't want to miss anything weird that goes up, because sometimes there are those things. I mean, not that most of the stuff I do isn't weird, but go share some Rainstorm. Go rain on his parade in a nice way. Grow some flowers or something. So, but play nice with each other until I see you all again. Definitely, like I said, 8 p.m. Eastern, maybe something a little bit before. We'll see how it goes. All right, so I'm going to sign off of here, and I'm going to throw us to Almighty Rye. Have a good whatever it is for you. I will see you in a couple of hours.
Bruh.